Good day. Welcome. You are watching Ceral Kills, a network program about how cereal kills children. Tonight, we have a very serious case. A 9-year-old boy has killed himself with a shotgun and followed his searing to Cheerios. We report to James Smith for more details. Good day.
Hello, I am James Smith. I'm outside of Billy's house. The 9-year-old boy who just killed himself today over a bowl of Cheerios. Now I will show you exactly what went on today.
Billy was a lovely boy. He always had a lot of fun and was raised up really well.
Death! Room! Death! Please!
Billy was a good kid. He never resorted to violence.
Die! Die! Die!
Raised by a loving dad who cares about him so.
Billy's dad trusted him very well and invested in buying him a shotgun. Go ahead.
Oh boy, a shotgun! I shoot squirrels!
One day when Billy was playing Yu-Gi-Oh cards, Billy's dad got mad at him and lashed out at him.
Why'd you go shoot Mom?
While Billy was screaming, he grabbed his shotgun and ran into the house. House and up the stairs. He went into his room and grabbed with his shotgun. He then grabbed his gun and shot himself in the face.
But all could have been prevented if Cheerios never had the bumblebee. The bumblebee hypnotized him into believing that he was Kurt Cobain.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Thank you and tune into next week's episode. This is James Smith reporting live. Thank you.
Good day. Thank you, and this has been a wonderful program. We'll see you next week.